Hi guys, welcome back to another video. For this week's video, I'm going to be teaching you guys how to prepare this delicious Chia dessert. It's very healthy, quick, and easy to prepare, and I think basically anyone can prepare this at home. So let's get started. The ingredients are 3 tablespoons of chia seeds, some toppings, one cup of milk, one tablespoon of honey, and any fruit you want. In a bowl, add the chia. Add in 1 cup of milk, 1 tablespoon of honey, let the chia rest for about 2 hours. When the chia seeds are ready, they should look something like this. Now cut your fruits. Add them in a cup. And put the chia seeds on top. And decorate it with any toppings you want. Thank you. And that's today's recipe. I chose this one especially because it's very easy. So I really hope you guys try this out. Also, don't forget, it's really healthy and good for children and adults. So if you have a family, try this out. It's easy, quick, delicious, and everyone will love it. Anyways, that's it for today's video. Make sure to like, subscribe, and turn on the bell notifications. Comment down below what you want to see next. And I will see you guys next week on Wednesday. Bye bye. Keep smiling.